Hi Leos, welcome back. This is your special reading for the next 24 hours. So we are picking few cards for your general energies, career situation, your relationship. What is the future of your circumstances? The outcome of this reading. So Leos, I request you to watch this reading till the end. That way you will get better clarity in your circumstances. So these are the cards for your present, your future. The final four cards are for the outcome of this reading. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. Today we are picking two more cards from another deck. So this is a special oracle guidance for your relationship and career. The first card is for your relationship. The second card is for your work situation. Whatever doubts or you need some answers, you have to think of your circumstances and these cards will bring you clarity. So let's start with this card in your situation today. It's man. So you are someone determined, focused, you are doing your best. You are someone who never ever thinks of giving up. So in your situation, there are a lot of changes, challenges, and you are ready, committed to your dreams and goals, and you are giving the best in your situation, and you are passionate about your goals and your wishes, and you are doing your best moving towards your future in a very persistent way. So no matter what challenges, with the way you are having perseverance, grit and patience, good things will definitely unfold, Leos. So we will see. It's tree. So with this card, that sense of security, sense of stability is there building up in your situation. And this is also the time of healing. You're taking time, you're seeing changes, peace of mind, happiness. So deep down in your heart of hearts, you simply know what is right and what works well and what is the best you can do in your situation. So whatever that brings about a healthy situation for you, you are doing that, or that is unfolding in your circumstances, and you are growing, changing as a person emotionally, spiritually. So positive, wonderful changes are definitely here in your circumstances. So we will see the next cards. We have book, labyrinth. So you are choosing a path or making a choice. You are at the crossroads. These cards may point to your past. Maybe you have made a choice. It was something very confusing, or it was something very, very challenging. But you knew the way because some kind of clarity unfolded. Because of the way you have worked, you have given your best, you have done everything that you can. And when you did not see changes, you have been trying again and again, the way you have been persistent. That may be the reason today you are in a better situation. Today you have a focus towards your future and you are in a balanced circumstance, healing yourself. So things are changing in a positive way, in a wonderful way. And also, you have people you trust, you rely, maybe they rely on you, and you are finding the right thing for yourself. Maybe it may be your situation in your work circumstances. So whatever is the best or whatever is the right choice, you are going towards that. And some kind of information or clarity has reached you in your situation. So we will see the next cards. We have clover and we have house. So with these cards in your situation, a very positive card and a very a lucky card, auspicious card. So whatever your circumstances are, things are taking shape, some kind of balance and harmony is reaching you, and you have that sense of stability, comfort, security. Wonderful changes, positive changes are here. And in your situation, good luck, extreme good luck is working. So, Leos, you need to make the best of this situation. You may see offers and opportunities that do not come each and every day. So you need to make the best. Make good use of the circumstance. And in your personal life or in your work, you are going to get very, very lucky, Leos. Or a favorable circumstance is waiting to unfold in your life. So we will see the next cards. It's Park and Mountain. So life goes in cycles, Leos. Maybe there may be things that may challenge you a little, but you are going to do the best. This may come as a sign for you to be more watchful, be more focused, avoid distractions, because you are going to see a lot of offers, opportunities, things shaping up in a positive way, a lot of positive progress. And you will have people who depend on you, who appreciate you for your talents and skills, and they are truly happy to be involved with you. And you are the one who is supporting them and guiding them. And maybe the way things are, it may things are progressing in a positive way, but you need to be careful whatever choices you make, whatever path you choose. Be a little more attentive and focused. So we will see the final cards. It's Snake and Birds. So, with these cards in your situation in your work or in your personal life. You have people helping you and guiding you. Someone who is truly concerned about your welfare. And what they tell you may be, give you a very good idea about your future or what you need to do next in your situation. You need to listen to them, because there are certain things happening in your life. Good things are here and you need to make the best, and there may be people trying to grab your opportunities, or circumstances may be very much challenging. Maybe you did not expect this level of challenge. Maybe it may be challenging. So you must be more focused than before if you want to overcome these challenges and achieve or accomplish whatever you wish to do in your situation. So you need to be focused, prioritize, and be committed and dedicated. That will help you avoid difficulties, Leos, and make the best of this lucky chance that is waiting to unfold. So that is the energy with these cards. We will see what is the guidance for your relationship. It is Five of Strength. So with this card in your circumstances, there may be a lot of conflicts or doubts. The first thing you must do is resolve these conflicts and overcome these doubts. Communication is the key here. So having a very truthful communication will bring clarity in your situation, Leos. So all you need to do is talk to this person you are involved with. So that is the guidance with this card. We will see what is the guidance for your work circumstances. It's Eight of Strength. So you are someone very much skilled and talented. You are focused. You are trying to do what is right in your situation. And this is the time for you to take things slow. Good things come to those who wait. Pay a lot of attention. Be focused. That is what we were speaking about. So in your work circumstances, you need to be careful each and every step. Avoid all distractions. And go towards things that are important. Prioritize your choices and decisions. So that is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I will see you next time. Bye, Leos.